There is balance in all things. Light and darkness helped make the world, and their touch is present in everything. One cannot use only the light without denying half of all that is. And so the hero learned to accept the power of darkness, which was not evil, for there is evil in the brightness of the noonday sun, and to use it as a shield against Moon's own creations.